Well, I decided to do something a little different regarding